Hello and welcome back to Lore Fenton Gaming Place Dying Light 2. I'm your host Lore Fenton. In this Dying Light 2 Collectibles video guide, we're going after St. Paul Mementos. As always, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more content like this. Do not forget to hit notification bell to be updated and much more. There are a total of 7 mementos. Now, great news is 6 of them you can get at any time. One of them is locked behind the story. I'm on Juan's path. It was the best way I felt like it was to get that memento. Now, if you're not on Juan's path, you're on the other path, then you have to use one of the windmills in order to get the said location. So up to you on that. I'll put both of those methods in the description. However, the video is going to show you Juan's path, which is inside the cathedral during the cathedral story quest. So I'll start with the first one, including some of the ones with the safe code combinations. I'll be back after the 7th one is done.
Thank you. Looks like they're doing okay then.
Every ear, you know.
Apparently the turbine is still in good
Just remember, 6 of them you could get at any time. As for 1 of them, you're going to need to be on Juan's path like I am. If not, go ahead and use one of the windmills that could get to that said location at the cathedral. Well, everyone, this is it for my Dying Light 2 St. Paul Island Mementos Collectibles video guide. This is Lord Fenton signing off. Thanks for watching, and have a great day or night. Please stay safe. Please subscribe to my channel for more guides and content like this. If you like what you see, then pick my suggestion on the upper left hand corner of my videos, or YouTube suggestions of my videos on the bottom left hand corner. Have a great day or night, and stay human.